In spite of poor attendance, the NDP president launched his party's 35-point election manifesto to the uncaring groups of football players who went about the business on the pitch. From the look of things, the football players were not part of the NDP manifesto launch. Addressing the media and onlookers, Lukato raised a number of issues ranging from the system of government, how countries' resources are utilized, poverty, unemployment, and the social welfare for senior citizens.
The National Democratic Party, NDP, will control the resources of the country by setting up a National Resources Committee, which will divide, distribute, and control the resources of the country. And the resources of the country belong to the people, not the cabinet.
NDP leadership wants a labor law which supports job creation, establish opportunity centers which will serve as one-stop shops for small business people, ensure sustainable industrial development, help communities in the coastal areas start agro-fishing, business cooperatives, and ensure that mineral resources of the country are localized.
The National Democratic Party, NDP, will set up an independent poverty and unemployment commission on which you will see to it that jobs have been created and to root out poverty or to work for the poverty reduction in the country.
NDP will also review and amend the Veteran Affairs Act to include all former fighters who fought during the German colonial times to those who fought on the side of the South African Army to delay the liberation of Namibia. In attendance was the party's deputy president, Alfred Swartz, and Klassen Amanda, the regional chairperson of Commerce Region.